Welcome to my video. In this video, I show you how to create automatic SSH tool using Putty. If your work often uses SSH, this tool will help you. You don't need to remember all your IP addresses. You also do not need to remember all the login accounts. You just need to choose the right numbers. Here is the code to help you do that. First, you create a file with the extension VBS to connect to server 1. You need to enter information including IP address, username and password. Then save the file with the extension VBS. In this video I named it web1.vbs. You will find this code in the description of the video. Then try the results. Okay, move on to the next step. You create a file with the bat extension. This file has a function to call the file with the VBS extension created in the previous step. You will find this code in the description of the video. You enter the exact path of the file created in the previous step. Then save the file with the extension bat. In this video I named it autossh.bat. Then try the results. Okay, move on to the next step. Now, if you want to add another server, how? You will do the following: add a file with the extension VBS as above. In this video I named it web2.vbs. You correct the information corresponding to the second server. Next, edit the file autossh.bat. You fix it so that, when you press the 2 key, you will automatically be connected to the second server. You enter the exact path of web2.vbs file. Save. Then try the results. You retry the cases. If you have more than two servers, please add more VBS files. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And here is your code.